One technique tested the feasibility of an underground detonation. This was the Rainier shot, placed 800 feet below the surface of a flat-topped mesa at the end of a 1,900-foot-long horizontal tunnel. The successful detonation of Rainier proved that a device can be safely detonated underground with a nuclear explosion completely contained and still permit necessary diagnostic measurements.